What's up, guys? Welcome to East West Beats, and I want to show you this amazing plugin that I recently purchased. The plugin is called Soothe by Oeksound. After trying it out for a few days, I wanted to get my hands on it. I purchased it, and it was so good that I wanted to make a video about it. This is not sponsored by them. The plugin is a multiband EQ that you can slap it onto your vocal chain, your master chain, and it immediately soothes things out. The website says that it's a multiband EQ. What it does, it finds those weird frequencies that you usually try and put a notch on your EQ and you bring them down, but this plugin does it automatically. It comes with a factory preset, which works phenomenal. You literally just slap it on and you can easily hear the difference, and you're not going to be scared to turn up the sound when you're mixing your car or in your studio, because you know it's not going to have those weird, harsh frequencies that are going to hurt your ears. So what I'm going to do is, I have a project that I put it on my master and my vocal bus, and I'm going to walk you through it and you guys be the judge of it. I'm literally just going to do the music, do the talking, and also there's a button that has the delta for it. So what it does, it shows you the frequencies that are actually being compressed or reduced. So let's open up the project and let's jump into it. All right, guys, so this is the song. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just play it for you right now. Just really quickly, I'll play this one loop so you can hear it. All right, so you heard that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna bypass just the sends for the vocal and just play them without the Soothe plugin. And you can hear the vocals right here. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna enable the plugin, and then I'm gonna push the delta so you can see which frequencies are being compressed. So you can really see those frequencies that are being impacted and reduced. There's so many plugins in here. I chose the one, presets here, I chose the one that says rocking vocals. And it really does have an impact on the kind of stuff that you're hearing. Now, normally, if you were to do this, you would have to go into an EQ and you would have to find a notch and you would have to solo it and reduce it. However, this really gets rid of that problem. You literally just slap it on and forget about it. I also have it on my master bus right here. And for the master, I have these frequencies. So let's play it, and then I'm gonna do a bypass. I'm gonna toggle it, then I'm gonna do a delta. So you can really hear those frequencies, and it's not reducing them by a lot. However, if you do want to reduce them by a lot, you literally just go and you drag this up and it will do that. So the higher you take it, the more it's going to reduce it. The lower you take it, the less it's going to get impacted. And again, right now this is the cutoff point, but if you do want, you can move these things around. So for this one, I know my mix was very top heavy, so I chose the plugin that said Classy Top Removal. Again, you can literally go into these presets that has de-essing the master, if you have a really wide vocal, if you have rocky drums, and you know, you could just overall apply the general plugins right here that kind of get rid of some of these weird frequencies that impact the mix. So that was Soothe by Oeksound. If you guys like the plugin, I urge you to go and check out the demo. This is not a sponsored video, but I know it was a pain point for me to go and find those weird frequencies. And this really just solves a lot of those problems without getting surgical on an EQ, and saves you time when you're mixing. It gives you a good tool. It gives you a good place to start working with. If you like the content that you're seeing, I urge you to go and like and subscribe to the page. Leave a comment below on what you would like to see here, any suggestions. And I also have a Facebook page, a community page, and also an Instagram. It would be amazing if you guys can follow it, and I will see you guys at the next one.